are really creating a new inflection point in what the word talent really means. And just talk about why it came to be. And you know, early 2014, there were.
spaces evolve. So even
our brand's evolving as fast.
Absolutely. Okay. Evolving as fast. Adaptive marketing is actually the buzzword. It's actually practice. Real time marketing. None of our plans actually go without having social influencers. Playing a key role. So it's just not restricted to television and the third page print that you have to search for that you were talking about. But it encompasses, all media.
Sure. There are a lot of influencers and bloggers here out in the room. As someone who advises brands on social media or digital content strategy, is there something that you'd like to tell them in terms of building their personal brand so they are relevant to brands that they can, engage with?
Actually, I think the thing is that they are influencers because they speak contextually, they understand their topic like very well.
Right.
Brands are just ancillary. I mean, they'll ride on whoever they think is the influencer.